Hi, everybody, and welcome to the Hockomock League Junior Varsity Volleyball game between the Stoughton Black Knights and the Foxborough Warriors. We've got the Foxborough Warriors today, are coached by Dave Griffin. They've got a record of 4-7. The Stoughton Black Knights, coached by Sharika Polk, with a record of 5-6, coming in here today. It's senior day. So sometime between the games, the junior varsity game and the varsity game, we'll be recognizing the seniors. So welcome. My name's John Peterson. I'm here with my very able cohort, Reggie.
How you doing, everybody?
And we're going to call the game for you. Warriors coming in today with a constantly improving performances over the past few weeks, looking better and better, which is all a coach can hope for, I would think. Reggie, you want to do the starters? We got number one,
Shea McCarthy. Number 21, Mandy Ryan. Number 20, Gwen Kellanen. Number 25, Julia Davin. Number 17, Mary Mitchell. Number 9, Calvi Goddard. And number 36, Carly Madden.
All right, those might be...
Mm-hmm. Yep. They look like they're ready to go.
Okay, looks like Foxborough is going to start off with serve. Gwen's going to light it up. And here we go. Gwen with a good serve. Little pumps, free ball coming into Foxborough. It's set. And Stoughton sneaks one over.
Stoughton with the serve now.
And the point. Okay. Stoughton number 3, Taylor Levine. Starting it off for Stoughton. Free ball doesn't quite
nice.
Make it over. Foxborough gets the point and the serve.
Now serving Mandy Ryan.
Ooh, nice. Sneaks one over.
And that's a point for Foxborough.
Serve. And great block by Carly. Point Foxborough. Good serve is over. Pass
nice.
Is over. Carly with the attack.
Point Stoughton.
That ball falls in for Foxborough. Stoughton gets the point and the serve.
It's 3-2 Foxborough. They got some good volleys out there.
Number 16 for Stoughton, Delaney Major. Oh. Number 17, Kyle Pisano's the libero, for Stoughton. Hits it into the net. Point Foxborough.
Kelby got it. Now serving.
Serve over by Calvin. Stoughton trying to set it up. Little hit.
Nice, pulling that off the ground.
Good dig.
Point Foxborough. Net violation.
Looks like a net violation.
Yep.
Good nice. Dig by Stoughton. Can't quite get a good handle on it. Point Foxborough. That's an ace.
That thing went right down.
Calvi with a good serve. Picked up by the libero. Good hit. Good attempted block by Carly.
Very nice. Mandy Ryan grabbing that one.
Alex Soto, Captain Alex Soto, for the Stoughton Black Knights, serving it up. Ball's in, good dig. Can't quite finish it out. Point Stoughton.
Point Foxborough.
Point Foxborough, net by, oh, yeah, net violation.
Volleyball is very fast.
Awesome. 23 is Riley.
Riley Martinetti.
Martinetti. Good setup
nice
by Stoughton.
Nice grab.
Good comeback by Foxborough. Stoughton sending up again. Good set. Attack. Picked up by Stoughton.
Nice, Mandy.
Three ball picked up by Stoughton.
Nice volley.
Hit by 12, Raquelia Samuels.
It's a nice breeze coming in from the heat in the gym.
Unseasonably warm day today in the 80s.
Yeah. Almost a record.
October 19th. Number five, Shannon Petrie. Good serve. It is in.
Ace.
Point Stoughton just snuck in inside the line. Shannon with another serve. That one, not so much.
Foxborough serve.
Substitution, looks like Maddie Elliott's coming in. And serve. Strong serve by Maddie to the back row. Free ball. Set up for the attack.
Ooh, right off the ground. Nice.
Nice job. Click, click, boom, as they say.
That was Cameron Willis. That'd be a question in the rotation. I think they're questioning the rotation. Or the substitution. Foxborough JV looks good today. Alive.
They came to play. Got the rotation straightened out to the satisfaction of the refs. Matty with another strong serve to the
nice
back row, picked
Matty
up by the libero.
Nice.
And does not make it over in three. Foxborough point.
Serving again, Matty.
Strong serve to the back row.
Point Stoughton.
Oh, net violation. Foxborough. Point Stoughton.
God, I know it. Now serving number 9, Stoughton. Serve goes back to Foxborough. Hope I'm saying this right. Green Gilbert.
It's Bryn. Yep.
Bryn.
Bryn.
Bryn Gilbert.
Bryn
22.
With the serve.
Nice
it in.
Serve.
Stoughton attack. Set up by Foxborough.
Nice.
No point. Looks like back. Looks like a.
Did she step on the line?
A back row attack. Okay.
Score is 10-8.
Foxborough.
Stoughton serving. Two hands. Point Stoughton. Stoughton gets another point.
Looks like Foxborough's a little disorganized now. They've got to keep their head in the game.
Come on, girls. Look alive. Number 17 serving again, the libero. Another problem with the ref.
Kylie Pisano serving for Stoughton and another rotation check.
We're ready.
Thank you.
Ball's up. Box pearl. Hammers it over.
With the attack.
Nice backhander. No, it's out. Ooh, keep it in.
Free ball coming into Stoughton.
Very nice attempt.
Good attack by Stoughton.
Very nice attempt.
Click, click, boom. All tied at 11.
Ball's up. Nice pickup by Shea McCarthy.
Looks strong on the return. Point Stoughton.
Ball's up. And that should be Foxborough's point. All tied up again. That was a nice little run she had.
The libero, Kylie, had a long run there.
Yep.
Gwen on the serve.
Gwen Kellerman.
Serve to the back.
Very nice. Pick it up. There you go. Up and over, girls. Two hands. That should have been two hands. Yep. Point Foxborough.
Gwen with another serve.
There you go, Foxborough. Keep it
going,
Gwen.
Organized under the third hit. Point Foxborough. Took a timeout, Stoughton. Time to break the momentum.
Game's going pretty fast. We're going to wait for the rest of the crowd to come in. They're probably checking all their bags and stuff to make sure. Security.
It's the toughest ticket in town.
Coach is giving his little pep talk down there. Warriors are ready to go again.
Sam calls it in.
Gwen should still be serving. And she is. Tell you, when she's on, she's on. Nice.
Oh, that was nice.
Beautiful.
I think it should be 15-12, 15-13 now. Not sure we got an advance of the score, but.
No, I think that score should.
I'm sure they'll figure it out. There we go.
They did have the other one.
15-13 Foxborough. Number three, Taylor Levine. Captain Taylor.
Nice.
Good attack. Good set.
There you go, girls. Up and over. Nice.
Quick, quick, boom.
Very nice.
Nice attack by Curry.
16-13. Serving Mandy Ryan. Point Foxborough.
Stoughton hits it a little strong. Foxborough stays on the point.
Oh, a little mistake.
Great catch there, Reggie. Ball came steaming in your direction.
Almost took out my iced coffee.
Can't have that.
America runs on Duncan. Hey, Point Foxborough.
Served by 16, Delaney Nagel. or Nagel. Sorry if I'm butchering your name.
Kelvy Goddard, now serving. Refs moving them all back. Crowd control. Up and over. Nice. Ooh.
Free ball.
Out.
Back row attack by Libero.
Point Foxborough.
Kylie is a bit strong. Point Foxborough.
Kelvy serving again. A little short. Get him next time, Kelvy. Substitution. Sarah Edis. Ooh, nice grab. She almost had that.
This is Captain Alex Soto from Stoughton serving again.
Almost.
A try by Riley.
Very nice.
Stoughton trying to stay in.
There you go. Nice one. Very nice, Julia.
Is that Julia or Gwen?
Huh?
Is that Julia or Gwen?
It was Julia.
Okay.
Now, number 23, Riley.
Riley Martignetti.
Martignetti. There it goes. Nice serve. Rails up. Ooh, close.
Dangled on the net.
Yeah.
Fell in Stoughton's way. Fell in Stoughton's way, I should say. Shannon Petrie back to serve for Stoughton Black Knights. And not quite.
Point Foxborough.
Maddie Elliott in to serve.
Yeah,
she can have another long string.
Very nice. Point Stoughton net violation.
It looks like. Sophia Khaleesi coming in to serve for the Stoughton Black Knights. Still a very close game.
Serves over.
Good set.
Nice, Mandy.
Good attack. Picked up by Libero.
Nice. Point Foxborough.
Can't manage.
Had a lot of authority on that hit.
Was great. It was a great setup. Great set and hit.
Dean Gilbert. Front. Am I saying it right?
Bryn
Gilbert. Sorry, Bryn, if you see this later. And the refs are ready.
Great serve, Bryn. Stoughton setting it up.
What is it? Foxborough point?
Foxborough point. Not sure. I didn't see the call from the refs.
Nice. Ooh, almost. Almost.
Kylie Pisano ran off a long string her last time serving.
The timeout. Crowd slowly pulling in. Might be a parking issue outside.
It could be.
I think usually what it is with Foxborough.
Yep.
Same as Gillette Stadium.
Well, such a beautiful day. The crowd's out there tailgating.
Exactly.
They don't want to come in until it's
absolutely They don't realize
time.
They got great popcorn here. Gatorades, water.
Maybe waiting for the pizza to arrive.
Stoughton serves.
Serve receive.
Point Stoughton. Ball's up. Nice placement. Foxborough point.
Foxborough point. Game point.
It goes Gwen Kelman. She's got the serve.
Good serve. Stoughton picks it up. Good set.
Libero, nice. Up and over for Foxborough. Ooh, nice retrieval.
Free ball. Foxborough trying to get organized. Set up. Carly with a hit. Stoughton setting up.
Nice. Who's the point? That's what I, yep, Foxborough
point
gets
Foxborough.
The victory. That was a quick game. Girls did well.
So the JV plays best of three. So game one goes to Foxborough. All right, we're back for game two, best of three. Foxborough took the first game. Switched courts. And we've got a new lineup.
That was a great first game.
So who have we got out there, Reggie, for Foxborough?
Okay. Shea McCarthy. Number 26 is... Where is it?
Yep. Casey O'Keefe.
Casey O'Keefe. And number 24, Megan McDonald. Number 19, Sarah.
Egan? Yep, Sarah Egan.
Yep. Sarah Egan.
38 is...
Mandy Ryan, number 21. Number 38,
is Sarah Carroll.
Sarah Carroll. I believe Stoughton serves.
Yep, we've got Kyle Pisano again.
Serves up.
Serves up and in. Foxborough can't handle it. Point Stoughton.
Up and over by Foxborough. Point Foxborough. Megan McDonald now serving. Delay with the roughs again. Oh. He's telling them to move forward. It's unusual, the rough behind the desk like that. Ball's up and over.
Good serve by Megan.
Nice grab, Megan. Mandy.
Mandy.
Very nice. Sends
the free ball back.
Up. Point Foxborough.
Back row attack by Stoughton is not successful. Point Foxborough.
Megan to serve again. Nice. Up and over. The barrel got that nicely. Up and over. Point Stoughton. Out of bounds.
Lindsay McDonald from Stoughton lining up to serve. Waiting for Foxborough substitution.
Substitution number 22 for number 24.
Ball's in, picked up by Bryn.
Nice. Nice pickup by Bryn. Point Stoke. Nice pickup. That was beautiful. Right off the ground.
Which way to stay with it, girls?
Very nice.
Sends it to the back row. Stoughton getting organized.
There you go.
Oh.
Oh, almost. Almost. Nice effort. Nice effort by Sarah.
Stoughton's Lindsay McDonald on a little bit of a run here.
Did a substitution. Casey Keefe in now. Nice. She grabbed that ball right off the ground. Point Stoughton. Sarah got that right off the ground. Kate.
Right. Foxborough substitution. Lizzie Peterson in. Playing in the front, which is rare. Sure she'll be back to the back real quickly.
Ball's up. Ooh. Must have had a lot of spin on that one. Ball's up. Nice. Almost. Yeah. Another substitution. Quizzy Peterson just went off. Boy, are they doing replays or something we don't know about?
Strong serve, Bobby.
Strong serve, please. And right in between number 26 and 22. Casey and Green, right in between the two of them. Now in number 9, Calvi Goddard.
Coach trying to solve the receipt. First receipt here.
Foxborough breaks the cross.
Now Lizzie Peterson comes back in to serve, which is really where she is, her sweet spot.
Wonder who she gets it from.
Practice, practice, practice. Lizzie with a strong serve.
Well, great attempt. That was like a missile going over that net.
Absolutely. Foxborough on the serve receipt. Didn't make up much ground there.
Ball's up. Great effort, Lizzie.
Good try.
Great effort.
That over. Gets it into the Stoughton side. Stoughton setting up for a hit.
Almost. Nice effort.
Into a big empty space.
Nice effort, Green. Ooh.
Green got it over, unfortunately. Stoughton is waiting.
Call the timeout. I believe it could be Foxborough. Foxborough timeout. Coach has to regroup them.
Foxborough needs to regroup, reorganize. It's one thing about these games, though. They can be a big point spread, and all of a sudden, team that's down can climb back in.
Yep.
Pretty quickly.
All it takes is one run. I'm sure Coach is letting them know that now. Girls are out there warming up with patty cake. That gets them going. And here they go. Coach is done giving them a talking to.
Rachel.
And now the serve.
Rachel Goldston. Serving for Stoughton.
Drops good it effort.
Drops it in right between front and back lines.
Who is this serving? Number?
This is number.
She's been up there a while, huh?
19. Rachel Goldston.
They got to break the serve. Nice. Mandy. Nice. Way to go, Mandy. Throw it where there isn't somebody there.
All right, let's see if the Foxborough can swing the momentum around.
Mm-mm.
What happened?
It's us.
Looks like.
Oh,
Stoughton,
unless it went out.
Point.
Unless it went out when they hit it over. Yep. It happened quick. Nice, Lizzie. Mandy. Back over.
Back over. Good job, Lizzie.
Ooh.
Dropping it in. Is right on the ground. Big space. Big open area there.
The way this is looking, there'll be a third game. They can do it. There you go, girls. Guys up. Mandy up and over. Nice retrieval, Mandy.
Sarah with the setup. Carly free balls it over.
Nice, Lizzie. Good effort.
Good try.
Looked like he was right on the line to me. But
what do we
could
know?
Be wrong. That's right. That's why we're doing what we're doing.
That's why the refs make the big money.
That's right. The libero's in now. Sam Mello. This girl's been up there serving quite a while. It's Foxborough, right?
No, that was
nope.
An ace.
That was an ace. Was definitely out. Okay.
Coach took on a timeout. Foxborough cannot get over.
That was out by a country mile. But no problem. Coach will regroup them. Means there's going to be a third game, deciding game. I could be a fly on the wall. Hear what coach is saying to
yeah,
them
no
right
kidding.
Now. But
just let them know. Keep their heads in the game.
Mm-hmm. Have fun and make an effort.
Focus, focus, focus.
If Mr. Miyagi can get the Karate Kid to do what he wants, coach can get them to do it. There they go. Turn around.
Rachel with quite a run here.
Nice, Lizzie. Whoa.
All the breaks going Stoughton's way right now.
Yep. Nice attempt. Nice attempt.
Good try, Sam.
Very nice. Serves up. Sam, nice retrieval. And Stoughton with the point.
That's an ace for the game.
Game Stoughton.
Mercy rule.
Going to a third game. Okay, we're back. I do believe Foxborough will be serving. Gwen Kelman now serving for Foxborough. Third and decisive game. Crowd's getting much bigger here. It's up and over.
New first start. A fresh start, I should say. Gwen gets it over.
Nice. That was nice. Shea McCarthy pulled that right off the ground.
Gwen with the setup. Mandy.
And there it is.
There we go.
Nice, girls. Good way start. To start off. Gwen to serve again. Keeps that alive. Great hammer back by Calvi. Foxborough point, 2-0.
Looks like a net violation.
Looks like coach is talking to, got them going a little.
A little breather.
Very nice, Foxborough, up and over.
Boom.
3-0. Keep it going, Gwen.
Big momentum shift in the building.
Mo has switched sides. Point Foxborough.
Foxborough getting the drops now. Foxborough, ball's bouncing their way now. Keep it going.
Coach must have threatened him with detention. Foxborough, nice point. I thought they were going to call a net violation. Very nice, girls. Gwen's on fire. Point Stoke. Great effort, though. Got some substitutions in for Stoughton. 11-3, replacing 4-6. Nope, 4-5.
Okay, Stoughton served by number 3, Taylor Levine, one of the captains. Captain Taylor with the serve.
Canova out. Point Foxborough. Score is 5-1.
Foxborough gets the ball back.
Now serving Mandy Ryan. Put the hammer down. There it goes. Nice. Net presence. Very nice.
Foxborough doing a much better job of covering the open spots.
Very nice, Gwen.
Net violation on Stoughton. Foxborough.
That was nice. Julia made a great effort. Mandy serving again. 7-1. I don't think Foxborough appreciated the last game. Payback. Ooh, great effort.
Good try by Carly.
Very good. Good effort, Carly.
Serving for Stoughton, Nadia Divergilio.
Ball's up and over. Nice. That was awesome. Shea McCarthy right down and grabbed that thing off the ground. Point Foxborough.
Click, click, boom.
They're feeling it. They're feeling it.
Carly using her
They're
height.
In the zone.
Take care of business at the net.
Calvi got it, now serving for Foxborough. She should keep the momentum going. Nice.
Good attempt by Stoughton.
Point Foxborough. balls up. Very nice, girls. Get my good side. Get my good side.
Who's in? Sarah Adesh, newly substitute, number two, picks up that one.
That was a nice pickup. Ooh, almost Sarah. Nine to four, Stoke, Foxborough.
Stoughton's libero, Kylie Pisano.
She's had a couple of nice runs. First two games. Ball's up. Nice, Sarah.
Way to stay with it.
Very nice.
Foxborough stays.
Way to go, Glenn.
Concentration going.
Nice, Mandy. Oh, almost. Great, great effort.
Good concentration, Foxborough. Staying with it.
Julia Davin, very nice effort.
Not giving up on it. Got to look out for these long runs.
There you go. Nice,
Sarah. Picked up by Sarah.
Very, that was nice by Gwen. It's a heck of a volley on this one. It's out.
And that ball
point
is
Foxborough. Very nice. They gave it a good go.
Both sides very intense right now. Long volleys.
Callie Madden now serving. Coach is trying to move them around. Nice serve. Almost. It's 10-6. Stoughton serving. Number 11,
Caitlin Martin for Stoughton.
Point Foxborough. Who's serving?
Matty Hill.
Matt. Matty with the serve. Oops, point Stoughton.
Raquelia Samuels in for Stoughton. Gets the serve over. Foxborough sends it back.
Very nice, Cameron.
Point, Foxborough.
11-7. Now serving, Green Gilbert.
Bryn. You'll get it.
I'm working
it's
on it.
It's only been an hour or so.
Yeah. Nice serve, friend. Foxborough point.
Double hit by same person. Foxborough
point. We call that a violation.
Pretty much everybody calls
serving
it a violation.
Serving again. Friend. Up. Ooh, nice attempt. Point Stoughton. Substitution, Shea McCarthy for Bryn Gilbert.
Five,
goes up. Nice effort.
That was number seven, Casey Gagnon.
Out of bounds.
Casey serving again for Stoughton.
Ball's up.
Better get over. Good job by Riley getting that back over.
Very nice, Riley. Nice effort. Well,
Looks like a double hit on the Stoughton side. Foxborough point.
Now serving Cameron Willis, number five, Foxborough. Substitution. Kylie Madden, now in the game. Serve goes over to Stoughton.
Number three, Captain Taylor Levine, into serve.
Out. Point Foxborough.
A little too much steam on that one.
I think she's related to Avril Levine.
Avril Levine? Could be.
Maybe just a
relative. Or maybe not.
21, Mandy Ryan, now serving. She's got the hammer.
Free ball into Gwen.
Very nice, Gwen.
Nice set.
Ooh, that was close. Almost close. 16 to 10. Stoughton now serving.
Foxborough looking to keep this lead. New player for Stoughton, Divine Siam, now serving.
Ball goes right to Julie Gavin. Colin Madden, very nice. Nice effort. That's 16 up there. Just in between.
Point Stoughton.
15-13, or is that 19? No.
It's 15-13.
Ball's up. Foxborough serve.
Foxborough looking to take advantage.
Calvi got it, now serving. Balls up. Stoughton at the point.
Feeling a little momentum swing here, Reggie. What do you think?
Yeah, I think coach should call a timeout soon, but that's why I'm not the coach. And he did.
And he did.
Great move, coach. Usually after a timeout, they can come around.
Foxborough came out of the gate very strong in this third game.
Stoughton's closed the lead a little. It was a good move by coach calling a timeout.
Now it's a game.
But if I know coach is probably trying to keep their spirits up, seeing what they're going to have for dessert when we have the dinner, the volleyball dinner.
Always a good
event. Yes. I'm looking forward to that. Foxborough, here they go.
Kylie Pisano, the libero for Stoughton, in to serve. She's had a couple of very long runs.
She serves quite a bit.
Yes, she does. She's been very successful tonight.
Ball's up. Ball's over. The libero got it. So nice effort. A for effort. Way to go, Gwen. But Stoughton gets the point.
Foxborough still a little flat-footed.
Nice. Point Foxborough. She kept her eye on that ball. She did a great job.
Good reaction, Mike.
Looked like me in my prime 30 years ago.
Is that all?
Callie Madden now serving. She's got a cannon. Very nice reaction.
Good job.
We got it. Ooh, nice effort. Nice effort, girls. Foxborough still has the lead, 17-16. Foxborough now serving. Stoughton serving, sorry.
Riley coming in for Carly. Number 11, Caitlin Martin, serving for Stoughton.
And it's up. Out. Point Foxborough, 18-16.
And looks like Maddie Elliott coming in to serve.
Here we go, Maddie. Very nice. Ooh, what an effort. Hurling their bodies around. Nothing matters.
No room
there
for
you go,
error,
Coach.
Here.
Let her know how well she did. Fraser.
Now Delaney. Serving.
Nice, Maddie.
Delaney Nagel or Nagel for Stoughton.
That was Riley.
18, all tied 18. At 18.
Yep.
Time to bear down.
This is like a New York's point Fox. What?
No, I don't think it's a point. I think it's a. He hadn't. Yeah, it's a do over.
Oh, okay.
He hadn't signaled
the
serve.
This is like watching the Jets and Patriots. It's so close. It's a nail biter. You know, it's going right down to the wire.
Jets and Patriots, what year?
5 years ago. Ooh. Point Stoughton. Come on, girls. We'll get it back.
Focus.
Ball's up. Almost. Nice effort. 2018 Stoughton. The coach might want to look for another timeout soon. Regroup them. Ball's up. Up and over. Nice, Andy. Very nice. Ooh, almost. Mandy was right up the net. Ball's up.
Stoughton trying to sneak that serve in.
Yep. Nice. Point Foxborough.
Going with the equivalent of a no huddle on that
one.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that was very fast.
All right, Bryn back to serve.
Nice. Oh, that was beautiful. That was nice, Green. Oh, way to go, Maddie.
It's a way not to give up on it.
Great attempt.
Casey Gandon with the serve.
Point Foxborough, way to go. Keep it close, girls. Gwen's keeping it going.
Gwen with the serve.
Hands it up. There you go, girls.
Set it up.
Nice. Oh,
and it's out.
Foxborough point, 22-21.
Good pickup. It's gonna go over.
Nice, Mandy. Very nice.
Good set.
And there it is.
Good set. Handcuffs to the barrel. Tie
game. Awesome.
Great volley. Now Stoughton with the timeout, trying to break the momentum.
Way to go, coach. Must have said something.
Looks like we're going to look at this again. Mandy with a beautiful set.
Ooh, great one. I wish we could have had that replay when that ball was out of bounds to show the ref. But what are you going to do?
Calvi with a great attack. Handcuffed the libero. Nothing she could do with it.
Tell you, at Gillette Stadium, they're eating their hearts out. We got the best technicians on the planet with us. That replay was spot on.
Perfect. Perfectly done.
Uh-huh.
All tied up at 22.
Ball's up. Point Fox, Stoughton. Nice attempt, Gwen.
Captain Taylor Levine with the serve.
Callie's got a nice attempt. Ball's up.
Game point.
Come on, girls, this
Stoughton. And that's game, Stoughton.
Stoughton takes
tough,
two games
toughly
to one.
Fought game.
Very highly fought game.
Well, now, Reggie, it's been a pleasure. I'm going to go do some announcing for the seniors. I know you're going to do the play-by-play on the next game, so good luck. Have a great time.
Thank you, my friend. Until
we'll
next
see you
year.
Soon.
There they go, lining up for their annual handshake. End of the game handshake. Okay, right now we're gonna break from this. We'll be coming back with the varsity game. Just watching the girls leave the court and the varsity's getting ready to take over. So thank you very much and we'll see you at the varsity.